economic survey, let me start by thanking the Honorable Prime Minister, the Honorable Finance Minister, and the Minister of State, Honorable Minister of State, for providing us this privilege to think deeply about the various aspects of the Indian economy, which is reflected in the economic survey. I'd also like to thank the Secretary of Economic Affairs and other secretaries for their inputs in the economic survey. I'd like to certainly place on record all my advisors who have worked very hard to prepare the economic survey and the team of the economic division who have worked extremely hard with unparalleled commitment to produce the second economic survey within a space of 6 months. My thanks goes to all the academics and the practitioners who also contributed to the survey.
Hello friends, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Today here we have a topic, that is Economic Survey 2020. Friends, here we go for the various questions which are related to Economic Survey 2020. And in this video we only observe the questions and answer, that is in one liner. The first is, which ministry launched economic survey report? It is Ministry of Finance. Ministry of Finance that launched economic survey report 2020. Next is, who is the present finance minister of India? She is Nirmala Sitharaman. Nirmala Sitharaman is the present finance minister of India. Next is, who is the present finance secretary of India? Rajiv Kumar is the present finance secretary of India. Next is, who is the CEA, chief economic advisor of India? He is S. Subramanian. S. Subramanian is the present CEA of India. Next is, what is the theme of Economic Survey 2020? This year, the theme is wealth creation. Wealth creation. Next is, generally, how many reports produces? In economic report, there is producers in two, that is volume 1 and volume 2. Next is, which color is in the front page or cover page of economic survey? It is lavender color. Lavender color. Next is, what is the current GDP 2019-20 for financial year 20? It is 5%. It is 5% the GDP for the financial year 20. And financial year 2021, it is 6.0 to 6.5%. 6.0 to 6.5 GDP, which means gross domestic product. Next is, how many job will create for 2025 and 2030? It is 4 crores in 2025 and 8 crores in 2030. Next is, India ranks how many position in the new industry growth? It is 3rd position. India ranks 3rd position in new industry growth. Next is, what is the current fiscal deficit? It is 3.3%. 3.3% is the current fiscal deficit. Next is, what is the current ease of doing business ranks in 2019? It is 142 in 2014 and 63 in 2019. Means it is the growth in the ease of doing business. It is the growth in the ease of doing business. Next is, which Indian bank topped in international rank? It is SBI. State Bank of India rank That is only one bank. Only one bank that ranked in top 100 banks. It is very sad for the India. Next is, what is thalinomics? Thalinomics, simple. The thali means the plate. Here, a plate of nutrition food. It is the allocation for the food for various people, various classes of people. That variation. Next is, in which place vegetarian thali improved from 2006 to 2019-20? It is 29%. It is 29% improve in the vegetarian thali and 18% improve in the non-vegetarian thali. Next is inflation, which is mean the rise in prices. The CPI, consumer price index, for financial year 20 is what percent? It is 4.1% for CPI. And inflation, that is wholesale price index, for financial year 20 is what percent? It is 1.5 for the wholesale price index. Next is, what is the rank in SDI in 2018-19? It is 129 in 2018 and 130 in 2017. Means it is growth in 1.3% in the SDI, Human Development Index. Yes. Next is, regular wage or salaries increased by 5%. What is the rate? The 11-12 it is 18% and in 17-18 it is 23%. Means it is rise in 5% in the wage or salary given to the regular employee. Next is, what percentage of people involved in productive age? It is among 15 to 59 people. They mostly involved in full the domestic duties. Most of the people, here the most of women, they involved in the domestic duties. That's why it is more productive age that is involved in the domestic duties. Next is, what is the current foreign reserve in January 2020? It is $461.2 billion is the current foreign reserve. Here, this is the lavender color, our economic survey. And it is a report that the growth, GDP growth, which has in the 7.0 in 1920, and inflation which is rising, and the foreign exchange reserve that is also 4.12%, and foreign trade which is reducing, means it is reducing in the import. And here the agriculture, forestry, fishing, where it is very low in that area, and in industrial field it is approximately somehow gain in the previous year, that is 6.9%, and in service where it is decreased. So thanks for watching.